Come in.
I came as soon as I ascertained you needed to see me, sir.
Sit down, Williams.
What is it, sir?
Williams, there have been some complaints about your use of language on the docks.
If this is about yesterday, sir, yes, I did use a few blue words, a few cuss words, but as soon as I ascertained that the mix-up had been corrected, what
no,
I did was...
No, Williams, it's not your swearing that I'm getting complaints about. It's the fact that you used the word ascertain too much.
Really?
Yes, apparently you use it an average of 200 to 300 times daily.
Well, I do, but so other few words fit.
Well, it's driving the men crazy, okay?
Who's complaining, sir? Is it Sanchez?
No, it's not Sanchez. It's the older men, the ones nearing retirement.
Sir, I ascertain that these men are just jealous of my command of the English language.
Well, perhaps, but I suggest that just to keep things running smoothly down in the docks, you humor me by limiting yourself to these four work-related phrases. Good morning, fellas. Hand me that thing. Boy, this works hard. Guys, breaks over.
Sir, I ascertained that it's their problem. They're just jealous of me. It's my right to ascertain things. You should talk to them about their being upset about my ascertination.
Look, I was young once. And whatever you do in the privacy of your home with your good lady wife, well, that's your business. But when it starts to slow work down in the docks, then it becomes my business.
I ascertain
if you don't back off that word, you'll be looking for a new job. Comprendez-vous?
I ass...
Good morning, fellas. Hand me that thing. Boy, this works hard. Guys, breaks over.
I ass... Boy, this works hard.
There you go! Good boy! Now get the hell out of my office. Glad we had the chance to get together and delineate our little problem.
Sir, I promise I'll never use that other word ever again.
Delineate.